We'll use this knowledge of downstream and upstream to help us solve a motion problem with a current. We know that if we travel downstream, we'll end up be traveling faster, since we'll be going with the current. But if we travel upstream, we'll have to be going slower, since we're going against it. Let's see if we can solve this first motion problem together. You take a boat upstream for 10 miles and then back down for 15 miles. If the speed of the current in the river is 5 miles per hour and you make the entire trip in 1 hour, let's see if you can find the speed of the boat in still water. Just like all the motion problems we've encountered up until this point, we want to use a table to help us organize all this information. So here's my table, and we'll have the distance for the boat upstream, its rate and its time, and the distance of the boat downstream with that rate and that corresponding time as well. We want to find the speed of the boat in still water, so let's make that be our variable. X is going to be the speed of our boat in miles per hour. So now that we have a variable, what expression can you write for the rate or the speed of the boat moving upstream and the speed of the boat moving downstream?